I'm Jessica here at Nautilus Mission Control at the Interspace Center in Rhode Island. Now, you may have seen us take some sediment core samples using our ROV Hercules. I had the chance to talk to one of the scientists who uses these core samples in her research. Daria Erkmez is looking for tiny microscopic creatures, also called meobenthic organisms. And she looks for these creatures within the sediments in the Black Sea.
We are in the Black Sea to take samples from suboxic and anoxic conditions and look what lives in these sediments.
Suboxic and anoxic conditions, or conditions with little or no oxygen, can be very difficult to live in. But some creatures have adapted to be able to live there.
These organisms are the smallest animals, multicellular animals on Earth. They have adaptations to different environments.
And this is what Daria wants to explore. She'll take the core samples back to her lab in Turkey, and she will add ethanol and dye to the sediments. It's a special dye that stains protein, so she can see the organisms that are living in the sediments under a microscope. And what do these organisms look like?
Some of them have appendages, some spines on their body walls. Some of them are smooth.
But the most abundant type of organisms that she finds are nematodes or worms. And we study these creatures to learn more about them and the conditions under which they're able to survive. Again, I'm Jessica here at Nautilus Mission Control. Stay tuned at nautiluslive.org.